She's 32.
Thank you.
hands. Bottom hands. Get it!
Julianne, let's get it!
Let's
go!
Who's on the ball?
No, no.
Oh, okay, I'm thinking football there.
Yeah, me too. I'm like, he's way on the ball.
Yeah, they're better with lacrosse. It's our third season now, and you kind of understand the game.
Okay.
Get it, Julian!
Grab that! Let's go!
Good look. Good job.
Oh,
no.
That's it, Trevor. Just run, Ben.
Come on. once again.
Call for it, Joe. Call for it.
Thank you.
Phil.
Yeah,
let's go. Go. Let's go. Come on, go, Phil.
Get in there, boys.
Look for the man, Drake.
Yes.
Yeah.
Boot camp with YMCA, with the adults, and maybe you'll do parish football, parish basketball next year, but you don't want to wrestle.
Come on, Dave!
He says, I'm too big to be a novice.
He kind of missed his window, I think. He'd be, at this point,
wrestling. He's still the same weight he was when he wrestled all those years ago.
Really?
He's 97 pounds, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
He just got taller.
Yeah, I asked the 7th grader,
the 7th grade coach, get it back.
Don't have an advantage in 7th grade
because
a lot of people start.
Come on, Dietrich.
And he's gonna have a low center of gravity,
right.
And he's gonna be super powerful.
Like,
and then he's gonna be these taller kids who are just gonna be like, and they're gonna get wrapped up, and they're gonna be like, what just happened to me?
So, but he just told us the other day, he's like, I'm not gonna do sports. Or he didn't want to wrestle in school.
He's got some history.
You know what I mean?
I don't know if this is just because he was like, but like the first practice, he was like, I just want to go back to
Get it, Coatesville!
He had the first practice, he's like, this is it for me. And I was like,
he's got all the mini, right? If he's throwing catch, and he becomes super alive or throwing and catching,
get in there!
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Look, he just
Let's go,
out.
Buddy!
He's in there. The hardest thing is
he's good at the scrummy stuff like that.
Yeah.
Right!
Run it down!
Now, Joe!
Get it back!
Good defense!
Out of here.
Oh, shit. Damn.